Breaking news at the top of the hour. A man has died following a motorcycle crash at the intersection of Sunshine and Grant in Springfield. Police say the crash happened around 6:15 this evening when a motorcycle heading west crashed into an SUV and was thrown from the motorcycle. He was wearing a helmet but died at the scene. The eastbound lane and the intersection of Sunshine and Grant will be blocked off for at least another 30 minutes as the investigation continues.